A stunning arrest in a school car line. Lee County Sheriff's deputy said a mom was snorting cocaine in her car while waiting for the kids to come out.
NBC2's Joe Petrello is live outside Lexington Middle School where it all happened.
So this is where parents come to pick their kids up at the school. And a school resource officer says he saw a 39-year-old woman in this parent pickup line waiting for her child. And she took out her iPhone. What she allegedly did with that phone next has parents at the school shocked and disgusted.
A routine day after school until Christina Hester arrived to the parent pickup spot. The school resource officer says he saw her chop up and snort cocaine right off her phone.
She's responsible for other people's lives, and that she's driving a car where my kids are walking and other kids. Just lack of responsibility.
The school resource officer then took Hester to his office because dismissal was still going on. He says Hester admitted to having more cocaine in her car. The officer found half a gram of the drug and two straws in her purse.
It's concerning the fact that she would be out, especially if she was the driver, you know, be out on the streets that way, especially being in proximity of a school, public school.
Deputies arrested Hester, charging her with possession of cocaine and possession of drug paraphernalia. She bonded out that night. Parents we spoke with hope she never comes back to the school again.
We just started this year at this school, and it's really close to home. So it's concerning. It's too close for comfort.
I know some people can't change that habit right away. Definitely, you know, the person needs to look in the mirror and get some help.
Hester's husband actually called our station this evening and asked us to not run this story. So we asked him if he or Hester would be willing to go on camera to tell their side, but he declined. Live in Lee County, Joe Petrello, NBC2.